That's it. Is. Here it is. Like, I don't even want to turn around. Yeah, we rolled up. We rolled overnight up here to Toronto. We got here at like 6:50, 7 a.m. Something like that. But we can't take any more yet. So we're just rolling. Right now, we're trying to be calm about it.
P-O-P.
So the DJ came up maybe 30 minutes ago. We shook his hands. We told him where to park, which is like at the end of the block where the hotel is. And then we're at a pizza that is also at the end of the block, pizza restaurant. We can't find him.
Where the DJ?
We are scared.
Where the blood clot DJ?
P.O.P. Hold it down.
Where the DJ?
We lost the DJ.
So we might have DJ Steve Jobs on the ones and twos because.
Because
Toronto, we not turn it down for nothing.
You guys might not. That's a lot of food.
Canadese.
We ate the same thing.
You don't know me. I ate the whole thing last time. I was so hungry.
It's thin bread, so it's
not as filling like the new. So the statement that was just made, no, it's just a simple question. Mm. It's a real question because the people need to know.
Uh-huh.
Because some people might be interested in dating women and they haven't yet.
Mm.
So the question was, wait though. The statement was, I miss having a girlfriend when I'm menstruating because it's different than having a boyfriend when you're menstruating.
What does that mean?
Look at this. She walked right in on this conversation.
What does that mean?
So go ahead and explain this. How is it different?
Let me qualify this. As a person in my 20s, this was extremely poignant. As a person who's no longer in my 20s, it's not as poignant. However, having a girlfriend when you're menstruating, sex doesn't become, it's not an issue. Like, because we both do it, it's both, we both have it happen, so it's not, like, there's no freak out. There's no, like, oh my God,
how many days are you gonna be on that?
Oh damn, we can't have sex, there's none of that. It's just like, we'll throw a tampon in, tuck the string, and let's keep it moving.
Wait though. She is beet red.
She's beet red.
I do that very easily. Okay, wait. Go ahead, Walter.
If you don't mind me being the interviewer for this discussion. Okay, when you say tuck the string in and keep it moving, what exactly are you keeping moving once the string is tucked? Like, what happens after the string gets tucked?
Well, okay. So,
I'll get the change for the other.
Traumatized.
Do you have oil?
You will go take, yes.
During,
you take a shower first,
uh-huh.
Throw the tampon in, uh-huh. Tuck the string, and you can continue with the oral sex situation.
Okay, so
it's just clitoral stimulation, though,
so
right?
So you're saying when you're with a man, and you're menstruating, you can still have oral sex with the man. So you're saying the men are more hesitant to have oral sex with that?
Yes.
Okay.
Absolutely.
So it's more of the reciprocation.
Right.
Of it. And have you found that all women feel comfortable having oral sex during the menstruation? See how they feel.
In my experience, I like your poem.
Well done.
In my experience, which is just my experience. Uh-huh. Other people have other experiences. It hasn't been an issue.
Okay.
With
that's
women.
Interesting.
Whereas with men, like I've had men be like, did not tell nobody but God.
But they did.
Go get the towel.
But they did.
What?
But
they'll come inside or they won't do it. Yeah.
There are some men that don't mind a little war paint. So, when it is time for Mal, look
no
at
crime scene, homie.
No crime scene.
I am not one of those men. He was not one of those men. I am not trying to be.
I'm like,
there's a lot of fluids that I don't mind exchanging. However, that is one fluid. And every man has.
I've had a situation where
he was, you know, involved with a woman long term or really cared about her, and she convinced him.
She convinced him. He was gonna do it
to
anyway.
To give it a shot, and it turns out bad. It turns out bad every time. It's either you have to put the towel down, or it's all over you, or if you were hitting it really hard, it's splattered against the back wall. You got the Jackson Pollock behind the bed.
Yeah, no, it's splattered all over. Over the tissue.
As I've gotten out of the 20s now,
as these men,
there are things that can be done, such as like sea sponge tampons. Google it.
Diaphragm.
Those are really nice.
Because you put that in, it stops all the flowing.
Does it taste like iron?
Nothing. You get nothing. It's fine. You might have to go spelunkering afterwards to retrieve it, depending on your.
You gotta get up there to get it.
Well, sign is that receipt that's red.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Size, I wanna dive head first into the synapse of your nerve endings. Move for me, woman. Sneak me into the language of your salty nipple cracking. Position your tender, create that divine arm that really just dip in your spine so I can touch your Bermuda.
Motherfucker won, you know what I'm saying? The dude that won still was like, this shit ain't over.
Right? So he walked away and then came back from the fight for more fight?
Because the dude that he beat was still talking shit.
Wait.
And then he did lose. Dude was like, fuck you. Like, the dude that lost still felt like he won.
You know what I'm saying? Look
it up. So he was like,
he played
like,
the mind
like don't act like you won, motherfucker.
Yeah.
And dude was like, what do you mean don't act like I won? And I whooped your ass. He didn't win his first time, so they going back at So now, and there's a couple girls like, stop it. His shirt's ripped up, he's bleeding. So now they walk across the street like this.
Why is his feet crossed like that, though?
It's like,
in a Broadway musical. This is the place.
Fucking grease in his bitch.
So they finally get to the other side of the street, and the cop, whoop, right?
Yeah.
And the cop hits the whoop. And they don't care. They still like the cop like whoop. No, the cop pulls the cop car in between them.
Wow.
Oh
and
my god.
And still over his hood like I don't give a fuck.
Oh my god.
Now you know the cop comes out was like hey.
This is Toronto police.
Wait though, wait.
The other dude just sits down on the curb. And the cop walks up to him and starts talking to him and he's like, about to give him a fucking hug. Right? I guess the other dude's adrenaline starts coming down. Yeah. And all of a sudden, he's talking to the cop. He's like, and just starts throwing up in the pot. I was like, oh, shit. Oh, shit. And the cop was like rubbing his back. I was like, if this was America,
yeah, would have like, killed him.
Stop it.
They just came and tased him on the face.
As soon as they pulled it, whoop, whoop, and seeing the dudes didn't stop tripping, like, America just came, what? Hey, shit, calm down. That motherfucker's done. And the cop's
like, oh, man.
I don't even know. I don't even think they got arrested. The ambulance came. And like, dude got into the ambulance. And
they got hugs. They got hugs.
It looked like you made.
Oh my God. Are so amazing. Crying. We need that.
You're so okay. Nice. Are you okay, man? Dude.
And then the ambulance came.
He ended up laying down on the sidewalk. The ambulance came. The ambulance took him. The other dude was just still sitting there like, to the cops. Yeah. Brutality.
Oh, man. Like,
where is the police? You're fucking mad at all.
The world star
when the cops came, I was like, oh, the cops are there.
You was excited?
You're kind of mad at the moment. You're like, these motherfuckers
these
just fuck my
no world star moment. No. I'm waiting to catch the police. From the same motherfucker. Didn't even have.
The climax hadn't happened before.
Yeah, the cop just came was like, why would you want to fight, man?
What happened? That's so good.
I didn't even trip. I was like, it's like one. Oh yeah,
get it out, man.
Listen,
get
you know,
it
out. In America, if there's a fight, cops are calling. There's about six cop cars.
Yeah,
only one other cop car showed up, and the ambulance. Wow. And the other cop car showed up. The dude just leaned against the car. The cop was like, is everything okay? America, they show up late. They get mad that they missed the thing.
Extra fast, moving extra fast, though.
It's okay.
Are you sure? Champagne, they know the face, and they know the name. Drop that, 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 drop that